It's difficult looking through a video camera, you know, for a year, watching them grow up.
Just excited he's home. It's been a long year. I thank you for his service.
It was really kind of neat to have the school involved. He grew up in Jones. He graduated from Jones. His brother's the vice mayor. And so just to have the community involved was big for us.
We're going to just have family day today, tomorrow, and the rest of the week. And they have a whole list of what they have planned. So yeah. We're going to try to accommodate their things as well.